see that area on the east side and then go over to Whiskey, come around it, and see Winston and Riverland. Just in this quadrant, you don't need to go any further.
All right, since we're an out-of-town crew, you'll help us around to those times and places. And
I sure will, Chief.
We've got a map, too, of course, to help us out, but they're not as, you know, aviation maps. They don't have highway numbers and stuff on them like that. But
I may ask
we'll stay down between 200 and 500 feet to give you some, you know, view of it without getting too close. You have to get up into it.
That's excellent. And then we'll offload hot. Here, a couple of us, and then
that's what we think.
Robin needs to go back.
All right, what time frame is your get back here by time?
We have about an hour.
Okay.
Ish.
Yep, I think
because that King Air moves pretty fast. So.
Okay. Yeah. We understand you have a time frame to catch, and we know once we get out there, it's fun to go out there and take a look for a while, so we'll keep it.
Nicely done.
Well, this is the Minnesota crew going to fly us, I hear.
I'm doing all right.
That one kind of thing up there is because they're on the fly today, and this is my first.
Thank you.
sand, so we've had to sandbag some areas to protect, you know, here our lift stations and some of our other infrastructure. But without the levee, water would be probably up in this area, just over land.
So it would have inundated obviously all of the lifts.
Probably in this area.
These are elevation shot then of specific roads, because there's what we want to do is make sure, of course, as you know it better than we do, we need to have back pressure to try to figure out where this is at. And our delta is about 6 feet, so we can try to keep track. And as you know, on the nose tomorrow, it's probably going to have 6 inches is what we're guessing. Very large one in this wet pattern, what it has, and what in this hand. Mm-hmm. And we have this one, back gate below. Am I here? Yeah, I'm right here.
Water was seeping
around a flat gate. That people put drainage right here into the river.
And I haven't seen in the last couple of days a report from NOAA. Have you seen it? National Weather Service report predicting what the next.
No, ma'am, but our meteorologist team has said we've got about 17 more days now, 23 days ago, of a wet pattern throughout the upper basin and here. So, when the Corps did their modeling, though, and we've been working on our numbers, I was told the last year is that South Dakota has the highest per capita usage of Facebook. We do.
Maybe you're just looking for friends. Maybe you don't have any friends.
It's kind of lonely.
I don't know. I'm just thinking. You can be my friend.
Three.
I'll just ignore the request.
That's exactly right. I really think the communication has been phenomenal throughout the region. And this is the only map I brought because we're going to tour, but I have another one that we'll show you tomorrow. Places. That the task force has worked on and the EOC team, that has been pretty amazing fights.
When you talk about region, when I say region, that's a FEMA region, but when you're talking region, are there actually designated quadrant casual reference to region?
You know, there isn't. It's not a formal designation. The way that I was using it, Robin, is that when this EOC, and we were all there, got the briefing of what was happening and how significant and how rapid it was. And immediately, internally, we asked for our flood maps, because the inundation ones from the Corps obviously don't have elevation. So if we used 100, at least we would have some chance. I a little more than that from here to where I kind of live throughout the whole state, but my house is on near the river, up on a bluff. So I knew the area, and I said for a long time, and they had called a couple of days after I had the good God conversation with Dennis, with the governor, that I said, look. And it was just about 2 days later, Trev, the IMAT was called down.
Yep.
I think it was. So we call it the southeastern region. Mm-hmm. There's obviously Dakota Dunes is what captures the media, but we had quite a flood fight in Yankton. With it coming out right there at the throat at 150 today.
Yeah, I remember that.
So
that's not the most current answer, but there's a map.
No.
You're about to get the bad news, I believe.
Well, it's good news, because we always want to land. So.
Well, sir, the weather has come up a bit, but it's still not legal.
Okay.
So, if that works for you guys, I'd much rather see us